haz de nuestros corazones tu altar, de nuestras vidas tu casa, tu habitación, una pasión hoy nos une. Deseamos tu espíritu, este pueblo te adora. Esta casa te espera. Estamos sedientos de un avivamiento en este lugar. Este pueblo te adora. Esta casa.
And I want to share with you a verse before I get into the main preaching, because this is just something that he's telling me to do, and I have to be obedient to the word of God.
Quiero compartir con usted, antes que nos metamos a la prédica, quiero compartir una escritura con usted, porque eso es lo que Dios me está diciendo y lo tengo que hacer.
I want you to go to Ephesians chapter 5.
Quiero que vaya al libro de Efesios capítulo 5.
Verse 26 and 27.
Verso 26 y 27.
Cuando lo tengan, un amén, por favor.
Say an amen when you have it.
Usted sabe que ya faltan 25 o 22 días para que se acabe el año.
You know that there's about 22 or 25 days to the end of the year.
Look at all this year what you have accomplished for God.
Mire todo este año lo que usted ha hecho.
Look how many times you seek God.
¿Cuántas veces usted buscó de Dios?
Look how many times a day you think about God.
¿Y cuántas veces al día usted piensa de Dios?
All this year have you spent time with God?
Todo este año usted ha pasado tiempo con Dios.
All these months.
Todos estos meses.
You know what? Yesterday I didn't feel like going to church.
Ayer yo no quería ir a la iglesia.
I wanted to go to the Riverwalk and take my wife to see the lights.
Yo quería llevar a mi esposa al Riverwalk a ver las luces.
To have a dinner or just to walk and have a cup of coffee.
Para cenar con ella o tomar un café con ella.
Amen.
Amen.
You ought to take your wife.
Debería de tomar su esposa.
Every once in a while, take your wife.
De vez en cuando a su esposa.
If you don't have a wife,
si usted tiene esposa,
ask God for one.
Si no tiene esposa, pídale a Dios por
una. If you don't have a husband,
si no tiene esposo,
ask God for a good husband.
Pídale a Dios un buen hombre.
If you don't want to get married,
si no se quiere casar,
then get yourself a good friend that's a Christian friend.
O búsquese un amigo que es cristiano.
And tell him, let's go. But let's have communion. Let's pray before we go eat. Let's pray before we go out.
Y antes de salir, oren y tengan comunión.
But I chose not to go anywhere.
Pero escogí no ir a ninguna parte.
I chose to seek God.
Pero escogí buscar de Dios.
As I want to impart what I have, I want to show you what I have in my heart and in the love that I have for the people.
Yo quiero impartir, yo quiero mostrarles el amor que yo tengo por el pueblo.
I don't care if you're a millionaire, I don't care if you're a teacher, I don't care if you're a truck driver, I don't care if you stink, I don't care if you have bad breath, I don't care if you smell like rotten eggs, I don't care.
A mí no me importa si usted es millonario o es maestro o le huele la boca o usted apesta. A mí no me importa si es pobre. A mí no me importa.
That's powerful.
Es poderoso.
Because there's people that won't allow people to come into the church if they're dirty.
Porque hay personas que no dejan pasar a las personas allá enfrente en la entrada cuando vienen cochinos. Aleluya.
Ephesians chapter 5, verse 26 and 27.
Efesios 5, 26 y 27.
To make her holy and clean, washed by the cleansing of God's word.
Para santificarla, viéndola purificado en el lavamiento del agua por la palabra.
Word is
palabra.
The key.
Esa es la clave.
Word cleanses the people.
La palabra es la que limpia.
The word changes the people.
La palabra cambia el pueblo.
The word heals the people.
La palabra sana al pueblo.
The body, the word says it. It's medicine to your bones.
La palabra dice que es medicina a tus huesos.
It's medicine to your bones.
Es medicina para tus
the
huesos.
The word of God is medicine to your bones.
La palabra de Dios es medicina para tus huesos.
It's medicine to heal.
Es medicina para sanar.
It's medicine for your marriage.
Es medicina para tu matrimonio.
It's medicine for your household.
Es medicina para tu casa.
It's medicine for your children.
Es medicina para tus hijos.
It's medicine to change that rebellious wife that you have.
Es medicina para cambiar tu esposa rebelde.
It's medicine to change that children that's rebellious.
Es medicina para cambiar a tus hijos que son rebeldes.
It's medicine to expose all the dirty things that you have in your life.
Es medicina para exponer todas las cosas sucias de tu vida.
It's medicine to clean your act up.
Es medicina para limpiarte completamente.
I'm telling you, it's medicine to clean your attitude, my God.
Limpie su actitud, oh Dios mío.
I'm telling you.
Le estoy diciendo.
The Spirit of God is here.
El Espíritu de Dios
I'm here
aquí.
To tell you.
Yo estoy aquí para decirle.
Time is running out.
El tiempo se está acabando.
Time is running out.
El tiempo se está acabando.
It's time that you see God more than ever.
Es tiempo que usted busque de Dios más
It's
que nunca.
It's time that you look for God.
Es tiempo que usted busque a Dios.
Amen.
Amen.
Verse 27.
Verso 27.
He did this to present her to himself as a glorious church without a spot or wrinkle or blemish. Instead, she will be holy without fault.
A fin de presentársela a sí mismo una iglesia gloriosa que no tuviese mancha ni arruga ni cosa semejante, sino que fuese santa y sin mancha.
Sin mancha y sin arruga.
Without a wrinkle or a stain.
I'm telling you, it's time is running out.
Le estoy diciendo que se está acabando el tiempo.
It's time to stop playing church anymore.
Es tiempo que usted pare de jugar iglesia.
Déselo a Dios, eso es para mí.
Don't give
Pero déselo fuerte al Señor.
Give that hand to the Lord, but give it strongly.
Cuando vienen las luchas,
when the problems come,
cuando vienen las pruebas,
when the trials come,
ahí vas a saber si eres un cristiano de verdad.
You're gonna see right there if you are
si estás
a true
jugando
Christian,
iglesia o no.
If you're playing church or not.
Amen.
Amen.
Time.
El tiempo.
For you to stop thinking about yourself.
Que pare de pensar en usted mismo.
Time.
Es tiempo.
To get right with God.
Que se ponga bien con Dios.
Today you have an opportunity.
Hoy usted tiene una oportunidad.
You don't have to raise your hand.
No tiene que levantar su mano.
All you have to do is worship.
Todo lo que tiene que hacer es adorar.
That's all you have to do.
Es todo lo que tiene
And we're
que
gonna
hacer.
Worship today.
Y vamos a adorar hoy.
We're gonna worship him.
Vamos a adorarle a él.
Because in the midst of the people being here on the altar.
Porque en medio de las personas que vienen aquí al altar.
Hear what I say.
Escuche lo que le estoy diciendo.
In the midst of you guys being here in the altar.
En medio de las personas que van a estar aquí en el altar.
That's where your breakthrough is gonna come through.
Ahí es donde va a estar tu rompimiento.
Come with that broken hearted.
Venga con un corazón quebrantado.
God says he's close to the broken hearted.
Dios dice que él está cerca de los
people
de los
that are humble.
Que están humildes y tienen un corazón quebrantado.
It's time to get right with God.
Es tiempo que usted se ponga bien con Dios.
He doesn't care how much money you have.
Él no le importa cuánto dinero usted tiene.
He doesn't care.
Él no le importa.
What kind of education you have?
¿Qué clase de educación usted tiene?
He doesn't care who you are.
Él no le importa quién es usted.
He doesn't care.
Él no le importa.
It's not about your family.
No se trata de tu familia.
It's not about your family.
No se trata de tu
I
familia.
I want you to get that straight.
Quiero que usted lo agarre eso bien.
Because each and every one of us is going to give account to God by ourselves.
Porque cada uno de nosotros tenemos que dar individualmente cuentas a Dios.
I want to get back to what I was. My topic was raising the dead. Church, reviving the dead people, whatever I said.
Voy a regresar a ese tema, reviviendo los muertos ahorita.
But God wants me to tell you this.
Pero Dios quiere que yo le diga esto.
I'm telling you, there is a heaven.
Le estoy diciendo, hay un cielo.
There is a heaven.
Hay un cielo.
And there is a hell.
Y hay un infierno.
And if you don't want to change your ways,
y si usted no quiere cambiar como
si
usted
no quiere cambiar su actitud,
if you don't want to change your attitude,
sus malos hábitos,
your bad habits,
todo lo que impide que usted llegue al reino del cielo,
all that impedes for you to get
porque
to
si hay un
heaven,
cielo,
because there is a heaven.
Y si hay un infierno.
And there is a hell.
Y déjame decirle,
and let me tell you.
Si no cambiamos nuestra vida, nuestra forma de ser,
if we don't change the way we are, our form of being,
vamos a ir derechito al infierno.
We're going straight to hell.
¿Nadie está enojado?
Is anybody upset?
There is a hell.
Hay un infierno.
And you're going to spend eternity there.
Y usted va a pasar la eternidad ahí.
You know, I was telling a brother in the office, I said, you know what, there's a lot of people that right now they're preaching on prosperity.
Le estaba diciendo un hermano en mi oficina, estábamos hablando que hay muchos predicadores que están predicando sobre la prosperidad.
The Bible says my mom was preaching on Friday. If you guys didn't came, my mother preached on Friday.
Y si no vinieron el viernes, mi madre fue la que predicó el viernes.
She said in Matthew 6:33, seek ye first the kingdom of God and all his righteousness.
Y dice en Mateo 6:33, buscar de Dios primero y luego vendrá
de Dios. There's a lot of people, you know, if God's going to prosper you and God's going to prosper you and God's going to prosper you, and you know what? Those preachers, they don't really care.
Y hay muchos predicadores que dicen, y Dios te va a prosperar, y Dios te va a prosperar, y Dios te va a prosperar. Pero a ellos no les importa.
When you seek first the kingdom of God,
cuando buscas el reino de Dios primero.
And all is, I'm quoting a lot of scripture because it just comes to my brain.
Le estoy diciendo la escritura porque es lo que me viene a mi mente.
When you seek first God,
cuando buscas de Dios primero.
When you get up in the morning and you seek God first,
cuando levantas en la mañana y lo buscas a Él primero.
He makes a way for you.
Él hace camino para ti.
He makes a way for you.
Él hace camino para ti.
And I'm telling you, he stops what the enemy has for you that day.
Y él detiene lo que el enemigo tiene para ti ese día.
And it's amazing.
Y es asombroso.
Because I'm putting this to practice in my life.
Porque yo he practicado esto en mi vida.
I'm putting it to practice and it works.
Lo estoy poniendo en práctica y funciona.
And it works.
Y funciona.
It works.
Y funciona.
It works.
Y funciona.
Let me tell you something.
Déjeme decirle algo.
I got a $38,000 contract.
Tengo un contrato de $38,000.
Friday after the preaching.
El viernes después de la prédica.
Just a commission check.
Es un cheque de comisión.
Wow.
Wow.
Some people don't even make that a year.
Hay personas que no hacen eso ni en un año.
I don't know, I might buy your truck, bro. Don't. We'll talk later.
Pero a lo mejor le compro su troca, no sé.
But I'm telling you how God works.
Pero déjeme decirle cómo Dios
how
trabaja.
God works.
Cómo Dios trabaja.
When you seek ye first the kingdom is looking for God, praying, seeking His presence.
Cuando tú buscas su reino es buscar su presencia
God
primero.
Makes a way.
Dios hace camino.
And God touches. Dios toca el impío.
God touches the.
El impío. El que no está salvo.
The unclean, the one that is not saved.
And He helps the Christian.
Y ayuda al cristiano.
All the glory for my God.
Toda la gloria sea para mi padre.
All the honor to my God.
Todo el honor sea para mi padre.
Yes, and I got to give 10% of that.
Y le tengo que dar 10% de eso.
You know what I'm saying?
¿Usted sabe lo que le estoy diciendo?
Seek ye first the kingdom of God.
Buscar el reino de Dios primero.
I'm not here to brag.
Yo no estoy aquí.
I'm here to brag about Him.
Yo no estoy aquí para
decirle. Because all things are possible because of Him.
Pero estoy aquí para decirle de Dios.
Todas las cosas son posibles porque es Él.
Everything is possible because of Him.
Él es el gran Yo Soy.
He is the great I am.
Él es el que te salva.
He is the one that saves.
Él es el que llena tu corazón de gozo.
He is the one that fills your heart with joy.
You know what?
¿Usted sabe qué?
God is good.
Dios es bueno.
Dios es bueno.
God is good.
But I'm telling you, if you don't repent.
Pero le voy a decir algo, si usted no se arrepiente.
And if you don't change your ways.
Y usted no cambia su manera de ser.
You're going to spend eternity.
Usted va a pasar la eternidad.
In a hot tub.
En una tina caliente.
En una tina caliente.
In a hot tub.
Hot tub.
En una tina caliente.
And you know what? There's no thermostat.
Y no hay un termostato ahí.
You know, I got a hot tub in my house.
Yo tengo una tina caliente en
and
mi casa.
I was in there this morning.
Y estaba ahí en la mañana.
Praying to God.
Hablándole a Dios.
And it was hot.
Y estaba caliente.
But it's going to be hotter in hell.
Pero va a estar más caliente en el
infierno. It's going to be hotter in hell if you stop, if you keep on being bitter all your life.
Va a estar más caliente en el infierno si todavía usted está amargado.
When you're bitter, there's nothing God can work with you.
Cuando usted está amargado, Dios no puede trabajar con usted.
My mama said that a lot of people they're like in a tub of lemon juice.
Mi mamá estaba predicando que hay personas que están en una tina de puro jugo de limón.
And it's true.
Y es verdad.
When you have Jesus in your heart,
cuando tienes a Jesús en tu corazón,
you smile.
Sonríes.
You smile.
Sonríes.
Cuando tienes a Cristo en tu corazón,
when you have Jesus Christ in your heart,
puedes ver la diferencia.
You can see the difference.
Man, I walked into that church.
Yo entré a esa iglesia.
And I was the first one sitting down there.
Yo fui el primero que
but
me
when
senté.
I was coming in the aisle,
pero cuando venía por
I was saying hi to every side. Dios te bendiga, Dios te bendiga, Dios te bendiga.
Le estaba diciendo a todos, God bless you, God bless you.
But when
God
you
bless
see those pastors, they got their nose up here.
Yo no soy ese pastor que tiene las narices acá arriba.
And then they start, oh hallelujah, y le dan chances a esos sapos para hablar.
And they're like toads. They don't give anybody a chance to speak.
You know? And it's just like, man, gente rete seca.
And that those people that are so super dry.
Huesos secos.
Those bones are dry.
Huesos secos.
Bones are dry.
Puro hueso seco.
Pure.
No hay poder, no hay presencia.
There is no power, there's
no hay autoridad.
There's no authority.
Porque no buscan primeramente el reino de los cielos.
Because they don't seek first the kingdom of the heavens.
Bunch of dry bones, man.
Puros huesos secos.
There's churches that are dry.
Hay iglesias que están secas.
They sing the same 3, 4, 5 songs.
Que cantan las mismas 3, 4, 5 canciones.
And the pastor comes up and oh, glory to God.
Y viene el pastor y dice gloria a Dios.
I feel like slap him in the face.
Quisiera darle una cachetada.
You're accountable. You're accountable. When you're preaching up here, you're accountable.
Cuando tú estás predicando acá arriba, tú tienes que dar cuenta.
When you're ministering, when you're playing,
cuando tú tocas un instrumento, estás tocando.
You're accountable to God.
Tú tienes que darle cuentas a Dios.
If you serve in church,
si tú sirves en la iglesia,
you're accountable to God.
Le tienes que dar cuentas a Dios.
You're accountable when you come to church.
Tú le tienes que dar cuentas a Dios.
God's gonna tell you everything, man. I'm getting mad. My God.
Mi Dios.
I want you to go and there is a hell. There's a story in the Bible.
Y hay un infierno. Hay una historia en la Biblia.
There's a story about a man named Lazarus.
Hay una historia de un hombre llamado Lázaro.
And I feel
Lázaro.
The presence of God in this place.
Yo siento la presencia de Dios en
when
este lugar.
When I don't feel my legs, you better watch it. Because
no
the fire is going to come down.
Cuando yo no
there's
siento
Holy Ghost fire.
Gloria a
Dios. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
There was a poor man.
Había un hombre pobre.
And there was a rich man.
Y había un hombre rico.
The man, the rich man, was always dressed in purple, real pretty Armani suits.
El hombre rico siempre se vestía un vestuario de Armani.
The best of the best.
De lo mejor de lo mejor.
The best of the best shoes.
Lo mejor de lo mejor zapatos.
The best of the best watches.
Lo mejor de lo mejor.
And there was
reloj.
A poor man.
Y había un hombre pobre.
His name was Lazarus.
Y su nombre era Lázaro.
And this man.
Y este hombre.
Would beg at his door.
Y él pedía hacia su puerta.
Le mendigaba la puerta, quería hambre.
He would beg at his door because he was hungry.
This is what I'm coming to. There is a hell. Listen to the message.
Escuche lo que le estoy diciendo. Hay un infierno.
Se murió el pobre.
The poor man died.
Y fue la gloria.
And he went to the glory.
Y se murió el rico.
And the rich man died.
Y se fue al infierno.
And he went to hell.
Se fue al infierno.
He went to hell.
Let's go there. Let me see. It's in.
Vaya conmigo ahí.
Rápidamente, Luke.
Quickly, let's go to Luke.
Chapter 16. I know. I just have to tell you this, and I want to get back into what I have to tell you. But he said, "Tell him whatever you're going to tell him, but tell him what I'm telling you."
Es en Lucas 16 y ahorita le voy a leer esta escritura y luego les voy a decir lo que les voy a decir porque Dios me dice dile lo que les vas a decir pero también dile lo que yo digo que digas.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
I'm telling you.
Les
Luke
diciendo.
Chapter 16.
Lucas capítulo 16.
Verse 19.
Verso 19.
I'm going to read it in English.
Lo voy
and,
a leer
and
en
put it in Spanish up there that way we don't waste any time.
Amen.
Jesus said there was a certain rich man who was splendidly clothed in purple and in fine linen, who lived each day in luxury. 20. And at his gates laid a poor man named Lazarus who was covered with sores. 21. As Lazarus lay there longing for scraps from the rich man's table, the dogs would lick his open sores. 22. Finally, the poor man died and was carried by angels to Father Abraham. You see, we're all gonna die.
Usted ve que todos vamos a morir.
We're all gonna die.
Todos vamos a morir.
I don't know if we're gonna see the coming of Christ. I don't know.
Yo no sé si vamos a venir cuando Cristo venga.
It might be in 20 minutes. It might be in 20 years. I don't know.
A lo mejor Cristo viene en 20 minutos o en 20 años. Yo no sé.
23. Then his soul went to the. 22. Then the poor man died and was carried by angels to be with Abraham. The rich man also died and was buried. 23. Check this out. His soul went to a place of death. There in torment he was. Abraham is Abraham in the far distance with Lazarus at his side. 24. The rich man shouted, "Father Abraham, Father Abraham, have pity, ten misericordia de mí.
Have pity in me.
Ten misericordia de mí.
Have mercy on me.
Send Lazarus over here to dip the tip of his finger in water to cool my tongue. I am in anguish in these flames." In flames. He was in hell. It was burning, the hot tub.
Estaba en el infierno, en esa tina caliente.
En esa tina caliente.
In that hot tub.
Amen.
Amen.
25. But Father Abraham said to him, "Son, remember that during that lifetime you had everything you wanted and Lazarus had nothing. So now he is here being comforted." Oh, Jesus. "He is here being comforted and you are in anguish." Está muy callado aquí.
It's too quiet in here.
Si eres un cristiano genuino,
if you're a genuine Christian,
no tengas miedo.
Don't be scared.
Pero si estás jugando con las cosas de Dios,
but if you're playing with the things of God,
arrepiéntate.
Repent.
Ustedes que me están viendo por en televisión,
and you that are watching me on TV,
saludo, Kansas City.
We say hi to you, Kansas City.
Mexico.
Mexico.
Louisiana.
Louisiana.
Todos Estados Unidos.
All of the United States.
26.
26.
Besides, there was a great... What's his word, Marty? There was a great...
chasm.
Chasm. Spreading us. No one can cross over from there, and no one can cross over to us over here. Wow.
Wow.
Lo miraba él. Rico miraba al pobre.
He could see him. The rich man could see the poor man.
Y dice que no se puede, se miraba, pero no se puede cruzar.
He could see him, but he couldn't cross over.
My God.
Mi Dios.
Then the rich man said, "Please, Father Abraham, at least send him to my father's home. 28, for I have five brothers and I want him to warn them so they don't end up in this place of torment." Have you shared the gospel with your family?
¿Usted ha compartido el evangelio con su familia?
¿Eh? If you know the gospel,
si usted sabe el evangelio,
and you don't share it with your family,
y usted no lo comparte con su
you're
familia,
accountable.
Usted va a tener que dar
you
cuenta.
Will be in front of God.
Vas a estar enfrente de Dios.
And he's going to tell you.
Y te va a decir,
you might say, "I don't know how to preach like you." And you don't have to know how to preach.
Usted va a decir, "Yo no sé predicar como tú."
Just tell
no
him, come to church.
Venga a la iglesia.
Jesus loves you.
Jesús lo ama.
He changed me.
Él me cambió.
But Abraham said, "Moses and the prophets have warned them. Your brothers can read what they wrote." 30. The rich man replied, "No, Father Abraham, but it is someone who is sent to them from the dead. Then they will repent of their sins and turn to God." But Abraham said, "If they won't listen to Moses and the prophets, you won't be persuaded even someone rises from the dead." He wanted to send him back.
Él quería que lo mandara para atrás.
Manda al muerto el que les diga. Él dice, si no le hacen caso a Moisés y las profetas, no le van a hacer caso a ese muerto.
And they said, if they don't even listen to Moses, what are they going to listen to a dead man?
I'm telling you, there is a hell.
Le estoy diciendo que hay un infierno.
And there's heaven. It's here in God's word.
Y aquí está la palabra de
it's
Dios.
It's truth.
Es verdad.
Amen.
Amen.
Jesus said, "I am the way, the truth, and the light, and no one comes to the Father except through me."
Jesús dijo, "Yo soy el camino, la verdad, y no hay va al Padre más que por mí."
God is looking for a church that's alive.
Dios está buscando una iglesia que está
la iglesia
viva.
Es usted.
And the church is you.
La iglesia es usted.
The church is you.
La iglesia es usted.
The church is you.
La iglesia es usted.
The church is you.
La iglesia no es el edificio.
The church isn't this building.
The church, the bride is you. It's the people that congregate.
La iglesia y la novia es usted. La
Hebrews 10:25 says, "Do not stop congregating together and lifting each other up."
Dice la palabra de Dios que no paren de congregarse y levantarse unos a otros.
God is coming for a church that's alive, for true worshipers.
Dios está buscando, va a venir por una iglesia.
The year is almost over.
Ya mero se acaba el año.
What have you done for God?
¿Qué has hecho para Dios?
What are you going? What do you think? If you this New Year's you don't make it,
¿Y qué tal si este año no lo haces?
Are you prepared to meet Father Abraham?
¿Estás preparado para ver a
Hey, somebody say, are you ready to meet Father Abraham?
¿Usted está listo para ver al Padre Abraham?
My God.
Mi Dios.
My God is real.
Mi Dios es verdadero.
God is looking for men and women that step in the gap.
Ay, Dios está buscando hombres y mujeres que se paran en la brecha.
Looking for men and women that are hungry to be in the presence of God.
Hombres y mujeres que tienen hambre de estar en la presencia de
People
Dios.
People that worship.
Tenemos que adorar.
People that worship.
Personas que adoran.
That seek first the kingdom of God.
Que buscan primero el reino de Dios.
He's looking for people that are not ashamed of the gospel.
Hay personas, anda buscando personas
que no se avergüenzan.
The word of God
says that it's not by power, it's not by might, but it's by my spirit.
Dice la palabra de Dios, no es por mi poder y no es por la fuerza, sino por mi espíritu.
Es con mi espíritu, dice el Señor.
It's by my spirit, says the Lord.
And if you're trying to do it with your own strength,
y si lo quieres hacer con tus propias fuerzas,
and your job title,
o tu título en el trabajo,
and with your fancy house and your fancy car,
y con tu casa grande y tu carro del año,
that's trash in front of God's eyes.
Ese es mugrero, ese es basurero en frente
es basura.
De Dios. Es basura en frente de Dios.
No sé qué if it's this message is for somebody, I praise God.
Este mensaje es para alguien y yo alabo
But
al Señor.
But I know all of us need it. We need to be reminded. We need to renew our mind day in and day out.
Necesitamos ser que nos recuerden y ser renovados cuando comienza el día y cuando acaba el día.
The book of Matthew chapter 7 verse 6 says.
El libro de Mateo capítulo 7 verso 6.
Don't throw away.
No tires.
Don't throw the pearls to the pigs.
No le tire las perlas al cerdo.
No le tire las piedras al cerdo.
Don't throw your pearls to the pigs.
Hello, somebody.
Hola, alguien.
There's not any pigs in the church today, right?
No hay cerdos en la iglesia,
no
¿verdad?
Somos marranos aquí en esta iglesia.
We're not pigs in this church, right?
Levante la mano si es un marrano.
Raise up your hand if you're a pig.
Ahora levante la mano si es un león.
Raise your hand if you're
El
a lion.
El león que es león ruge donde quiera. Hey, le estoy hablando. Levante la mano el que es un león.
Raise your hand if you're a lion.
If you're a lion, raise your hand.
Si eres un león, levanta la mano.
Raise your hand.
Levanta la mano.
I know it sounds ugly, but that's the word of God.
Se oirá feo, pero es lo que dice el Señor.
Cerdos, marranos, piggies, whatever.
However you want to call it, pigs, cerdos.
Dice el que es león ruge donde quiera.
And the one that and it says that the one that is a lion
y
he roars
el,
anywhere.
El que es gallo canta en cualquier gallinero.
And whoever is a rooster, he croaks in anywhere. In
If you're a rooster, you croak a cock-a-doodle-doo anywhere.
Anywhere.
Amen. Amen. And if you're a lion, you roar anywhere.
Y si eres un león, ruges en todas partes.
So when you're an ADCP, you roar. Hey, I'm a Christian. I serve a mighty God. I serve a mighty God. He's changed my life. He's healed my body. He's healing you. He wants to take you out of the trash can.
Amen. Y si usted va a ADCP, usted ruge como un león. Usted diga lo que Dios ha hecho por usted. Usted comparta la palabra de Dios.
There's a lot of people that get scared with rumors, with people talking. You know what? Don't worry about what your sister says. Don't worry about what your brother says.
Y mucha gente se asusta porque ¿qué dirá mi hermana? ¿Qué dirá mi hermano? No te importe eso.
Worry about getting to heaven.
Que te importe llegar al cielo.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Jesus is coming.
Jesús ya viene.
And he wants to be in his presence.
Y queremos estar en su presencia.
We want to be in his presence.
Queremos estar en su presencia.
The church that's activated in the power of God.
La iglesia está activada en el poder de Dios.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
If you want to make it to heaven,
si usted quiere llegar al cielo,
you have to give your life.
Tiene que dar su vida.
Tienes que dar tu vida si tú quieres ir a la gloria.
You have to give up your life if you want the glory.
He said he's coming in the clouds.
Dice que viene en las nubes.
He's coming with his Father's glory.
Él viene con la gloria de
and
su
all
Padre.
His angels.
Y todos sus ángeles.
And all his power.
Y todo su poder.
He's coming in a blink of an eye.
Él viene en victoria.
And he's coming for the bride.
Y él viene por la novia.
A lot of you, if you're new in, you don't understand.
Hay muchos de ustedes que no entienden.
God's gonna deal with it. God's gonna deal with you.
Y Dios le va a mostrar.
Sometimes I get a little carried away. I try to be the easy, explain it as easy as I can.
Y unas veces me dejo llevar porque, pero lo que necesito hacer es explicarlo fácilmente para ustedes que lo entiendan.
Go with me to Matthew chapter 16.
Vayan conmigo al libro de Mateo capítulo 16.
Verse 25. I know I'm giving you a lot of scripture. If you're smart, write them down.
Verso 25. Le voy a dar mucha escritura hoy. Si usted es inteligente, escríbala.
You know, it's called expository preaching.
Se llama una prédica expositoria.
There's some people that stick to one topic, but I'm not. I'm sticking to different, but I'm going to come back.
Hay personas que nomás tienen un tema, pero yo tengo varios temas, pero yo voy a regresar a mi tema.
My father can preach from one scripture.
Mi padre puede predicar en una escritura.
And preach for an hour.
Y predicar una hora.
But we all preach different.
Pero todos predicamos
diferente. Amen.
Amen.
Marcos 16, 25 hasta el 27. If you try to hang on to your life, you will lose it. But if you give up your life for my sake, you will save it.
Matthew 16:25. Porque todo el que quiera salvar su vida la perderá, y toda la que pierda su vida por causa de mí la hallará.
26. And what do you benefit if gaining the whole world but lose your own soul? Is anything worth more than your soul?
¿Por qué? ¿Qué aprovechará el hombre si ganara todo el mundo y perdiera su alma? ¿O qué recompensa dará el hombre por su alma?
¿Tu trabajo?
Your work?
¿Tu familia?
Your family?
¿Tu dinero, tu
your
herencia?
Money?
¿Tus casas, tus propiedades?
Your property, your house?
Todo lo que tú has trabajado, tu 401k, todo lo que tú tienes, tu seguro social.
All your social security, your 401k, everything you've worked for.
Eso no va a calar allá arriba.
It's not going to go with you
up there. It's not going to work in heaven.
No va a funcionar en el cielo.
You don't need a debit card over there.
No necesitas una tarjeta de débito.
You don't need
the
keys to your car.
No necesitas llaves del carro.
None of that's going to fly. None of that. Eso no va a calar allá.
None of that's going to fly up there.
It's quiet in here.
Está muy callado aquí.
There will be no excuse.
No va a haber excusa.
You want me to take you where in the Bible says?
¿Y quiere que le diga dónde dice la Biblia?
I'm going to take you so it's not me that's telling you, it's the word. Everything is in the word.
Para que usted mire, lo voy a llevar a la palabra.
Everything is the word. No va a haber excusa, Mari, diles.
There's going to be no excuse.
En español, diles.
No hay excusa.
No va a haber excusa.
There will be no excuse.
Pero nadie me dijo, Señor.
But nobody told me, Lord.
Hay televisión.
There's TV.
Hay iglesias.
There's church.
Nomás pasa algo trágico en el Estados Unidos.
Something tragic happens in the United States.
Everybody runs to the church.
Todos corren a la iglesia.
Everybody prays.
Todos oran.
To the United States.
Por los Estados Unidos.
¿Eh? Nomás, and nobody knows.
Y nadie sabe.
Even the Catholic Church is changing.
Hasta la iglesia católica está cambiando.
Charismatic preaching.
Tan predicando.
Carismática.
Charismatically.
Ya no casi dice Padre Nani, no María y Santo Paulito, en Santo Juanito, en Santo Chuy. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Go with me to Proverbs.
Vaya conmigo a Proverbios.
Proverbs 24.
24.
This is just my introduction.
Esa es nomás mi introducción.
I need to do a. We need to do here some kind of.
Tenemos que hacer aquí un tipo de.
They would do an event here where.
Un evento aquí.
Where we preach.
Donde predicamos.
Proverbs 24, verse 12.
Proverbios 24, verso 12.
No va a haber excusa.
There will be no excuse.
No, ahí no va a haber, mira, Señor, no allí.
There's not going to be any. Lord,
no,
I
es que
hear.
me sentí mal en esa iglesia.
I didn't feel right in that church.
Fíjate que no, ahí hicieron unas cosas que no, y no las puedo, y no puedo entender, y no puedo perdonar, y no puedo.
And they did things there that I don't understand, that I can't forgive. I just can't.
And I didn't have time, Lord.
Y no tuve tiempo, Señor.
And my kids didn't let me because I had to take them to the ball game.
Y mis hijos no me dejaron porque los tengo que llevar a la pelota.
And I couldn't because I had to go sing karaoke at the bar on Saturday night.
Y no puedo porque el sábado en la noche tuve que ir a cantar karaoke.
I couldn't go because I was at a quinceañera and I woke up and I had too many drinks.
Y no pude ir el domingo porque el sábado en la noche fui a una quinceañera y tomé mucho.
And sometimes I don't want to go because that short guy is going to preach and he's going to tell me like it is.
Y una vez no me gusta ir a la iglesia porque ese hombre chaparro va a hablar y no me gusta como predica y como me lo dice.
And he's going to hurt me all and I'm not going to want to study because he think maybe he knows more than me and you know what I was a person that didn't like to read.
Yo era una persona que a mí no me gustaba leer.
I didn't like to pray.
A mí no me gustaba orar.
I didn't like to seek first the kingdom of God.
A mí no me gustaba buscar el reino de Dios.
You know, I'm street smart.
Yo tengo inteligencia de la calle.
I ain't scared of no guy on the street.
No le tengo miedo a nadie en la calle.
You might say I carry a Glock 40.
Yo cargo una 40.
Henry carries one too.
Y Henry también.
And my brother carries one too.
Y mi hermano también.
I'm not going to tell you who else do, but if somebody tries to come in here.
Y si alguien quiere venir aquí adentro.
Now don't get scared.
Y no se asusten.
We are professionals.
Somos profesionales.
Okay?
Okay?
And if one guy comes in here and tries to take us out.
Y si hay un hombre que viene aquí y quiere matarnos.
He's going to have to go to God first and then me.
Luego va a tener que ir por Dios primero y luego conmigo.
Because we have an Israeli flag there.
Porque
tenemos una bandera de Israel.
We have an Israel flag.
Y luego la grandota hasta que está aquí.
And then this big one.
Nosotros
right
somos el pueblo de Dios.
We are the people of
nosotros
God.
Somos el pueblo de Dios.
We are the people of God.
Y dice cuando usted.
And it says that when you.
Cuando nosotros servimos a Dios de verdad.
And when we serve God for real.
Ahí en esa entrada.
And right there at the entrance.
En la otra entrada.
And in the other entrance.
Dice que el ángel de Dios.
It says that the angel of God.
Acampa.
Encamps.
O donde lo temen.
And for those that are scared of him.
Amen.
Amen.
So there's about 290-foot angels.
So hay ángeles de 90 pies.
And they're big.
Y están grandes.
And they guard this place.
Y ellos son los guardias de este lugar.
The Holy of Holies is here.
Porque el Santo de Santísimo está aquí.
And the Spirit of God rests in this place.
Y el Espíritu de Dios está aquí.
My God.
Mi Dios.
Proverbs 24.
Proverbios 24.
Verse 12.
Verso 12.
Don't excuse yourself by saying, "Look, we didn't know." It's right there, black and white.
Porque si dijera ciertamente no lo supimos, ahí está en blanco y negro.
For God understands all hearts, and He sees you. He sees you.
Él te ve.
He who guards you, so knows you knew.
¿Acaso no lo entenderá el que pesa los corazones, el que mira por tu alma, o lo conocerá y dará al hombre según sus obras?
He will repay all people as their actions deserve.
Y él le pagará al hombre por las acciones que ellos merecen.
Now, it's in black and white.
Está en blanco y negro.
I want you to go just a little bit down.
Y quiero que vaya hacia abajo poquito.
To verse 20 and 21.
Al verso 20 y 21.
Leo en español porque pega más.
Porque para el malo no habrá buen fin, y la lámpara de los impios será apagada. Teme a Jehová, hijo mío, y al rey. No te entremetas con los veleidosos.
20. For evil people have no future. The light of the wicked will be stunned off. 21. My children, fear the king. And do not associate with rebels. There's people that go from church to church.
Hay personas que van de iglesia en iglesia.
And they don't even know they're hanging around with the rebels.
Y ni saben que andan con los rebeldes.
If you don't submit under some kind of ministry.
Si usted no se somete a un tipo de ministerio.
That's not in my notes.
No está en mis notas eso.
Plant yourself somewhere. Plántase.
Plant yourself somewhere.
Plántase en un lugar.
Plant yourself in a place.
Usted hable con el pastor.
Speak with the pastor.
Yo quiero ser algo.
I want to do something.
Yo quiero crecer.
I want to grow.
Queremos ser gente que se reproduce and more.
Queremos gente que se reproduzca y más.
We want people to reproduce more and more and more and more and more and more and more.
Queremos que haya gente que se reproduzca más y más y más y más y más.
And strong people.
Y personas fuertes.
We don't want to reproduce it and more weaklings.
No queremos reproducir personas todas débiles.
Or we don't want to reproduce in people that are fear. They got fear.
O reproducir personas que tienen miedo, temor.
They're scared to talk.
No tienen miedo a hablar.
We don't want to reproduce into more people that gossip, that gossip.
No queremos reproducir más personas que chismean.
We want to reproduce to be like Christ.
Queremos reproducir como Cristo.
A un varón.
A
roars anywhere, man.
Un león que
now
que
I want to take you now reviving the dead.
Ahora sí vamos a empezar reviviendo los muertos.
Right, this is the preaching now for the church.
Ahora sí esta es la predica para la iglesia.
Reviving the dead.
Reviviendo los muertos.
Hay mucho cristiano.
There's many Christians.
Religioso.
Religious.
Hay mucho cristiano.
There's many Christians.
Pagano.
Pagan.
Hay mucho cristiano.
There's many Christians.
Que no sirve para nada.
They're not good for nothing.
Hay mucho cristiano.
There's many Christians.
Que lo más anda buscando el gozo que él le da a su vida.
That they're only looking for joy for themselves.
Hay mucho cristiano.
There's many Christians.
Que lo más quiere darle complacer a su mujer.
They only want to please their wife.
Hay mucho cristiano.
There's many Christians.
Que quiere darle complacer a su familia.
They only want to please their family.
Hay mucho cristiano.
There's many Christians.
Que no quiere doblar rodillas.
That they don't want to fall to their knees.
Hay mucho cristiano.
There's many Christians.
Que no quiere buscarle a él.
That doesn't want to seek him.
Hay mucho cristiano.
There's many Christians.
Que no se quiere someter a nadie.
That don't want to submit to anybody.
Hay mucho cristiano.
There's many Christians.
Que está viviendo una mentira.
That are living a lie.
Hay mucho cristiano.
There's many Christians.
Que está viviendo una mentira.
That are living a lie.
Les digo es, hay mucho cristiano.
There's many Christians.
Que son hipócritas.
That are
hay mucho cristiano.
There's many Christians.
Que nomás son de falsedad.
They're only false.
Hay mucho cristiano.
There's many Christians.
Que no quiere someterse a nadie.
They don't want to submit to nobody.
No te puedes someter a tu pastor.
You can't submit to your pastor.
Lo miras en carnes vivas. You see him in flesh and blood, your pastor, and you don't submit. And you say you submit to God. You don't humble yourself to your pastor, and you want to be humble in front of God. I tell you what, it's time. It's time that you get up. It's time that you stop playing church. It's time that you stop being dry. It's time that you seek ye first the kingdom of God.
Usted ve su pastor ahí atrás, y no se quiere ni someter a su pastor. No se quiere ni humillar en frente de su pastor. Ya no hay que jugar iglesia. Ya
it's
es tiempo.
Time.
Ya es
it's
tiempo.
Huesos secos.
Dry bones.
Huesos secos.
Dry bones.
This man was telling me that it was confirmation to my preaching.
Este hombre me estaba diciendo era confirmación a mi prédica.
A lot of us, I heard this message when I was a little kid.
Yo oí este mensaje cuando era
chiquito. I heard this message when I was a teenager.
Yo oí este mensaje cuando era joven.
I heard this message as a young man.
Yo oí esta prédica cuando ya estaba
as a
joven.
Young married man.
Un hombre casado.
Now
joven.
As a 40-year-old man.
Y ahora como un hombre de 40
años. It's my time to preach to the church this message.
De predicar este mensaje a la iglesia.
Let's go with me real quick to Ezekiel 37.
Vaya conmigo al libro de Ezequiel.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
There is power in the blood of Jesus.
Hay poder en la sangre
there
de Cristo.
There is power.
Hay poder.
There is, you know, la sangre de Cristo.
You know, the blood of Christ
abre camino.
Opens up a path.
Su amor.
His love.
Sana.
Heals.
Su amor.
His love.
Satura.
Saturates.
Su amor.
His love.
Cambia todo su ser.
Changes everything about you.
Esa sangre preciosa.
That precious, precious blood.
Jesus Christ, that's a beautiful song, Sylvia, that you sent me.
Es una canción preciosa esa.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Ezekiel.
Ezequiel.
37.
Verse 1.
Hallelujah. Somebody say glory.
Hallelujah. Alguien diga gloria.
God is going to do something here today.
Dios va a hacer algo aquí hoy.
To the people that are hungry.
Para las personas que tienen hambre.
People that want something different.
Para personas que quieren algo diferente.
And it says,
y dice,
the Lord took a hold of me and carried me away by the Spirit of the Lord to a valley full of bones.
La mano de Jehová vino sobre mí y me llevó en el Espíritu de Jehová y me puso en medio de un valle que estaba lleno de huesos secos.
This is the prophet Ezekiel.
Ese es el profeta Ezequiel.
Listen, listen. God explains himself.
Escuche, escuche. Dios se explica.
The word is self-explained.
La palabra se explica.
It explains itself. You just gotta listen and hear and just meditate on it. Look, check this out.
Mire, mire.
The Lord took hold of me and he carried me away in the spirit.
Dice, la mano de Jehová vino sobre mí, me llevó
the Spirit
en el Espíritu,
of God.
En el Espíritu de Dios.
The man and woman of God, in order to make it to heaven, they have to be in the Spirit.
El hombre y la mujer de Dios tienen que estar en el Espíritu para llegar al cielo.
In the Spirit.
En el Espíritu.
The Spirit.
En el Espíritu.
Walk in the Spirit.
Caminar en el
Don't
Espíritu.
Gratify the flesh.
No camine por la carne.
We all struggle with things.
Todos batallamos con cosas.
Walk in the Spirit.
Camine en el Espíritu.
And it says, I was carried away in the Spirit.
Y me llevó en el Espíritu, dice,
of the Lord in the valley filled with these bones.
Del Señor y me puso en medio de un valle que estaba lleno de huesos.
Verse 2.
Verso 2.
He led me all around among the bones that were covered the floor of the valley. They were scattered everywhere across the ground and they were completely dry.
Y me hizo pasar cerca de ellos por todo alrededor y aquí eran muchísimos sobre la faz del campo y por cierto secos en gran manera.
They were completely dry.
Estaban completamente secos.
Then he asked me, son of man.
Y me dijo, hijo de hombre.
Can these bones become living people again?
¿Vivirán estos huesos?
He goes, oh sovereign Lord, I replied, you only know the answer to that.
Y dijo, Señor Jehová, tú lo sabes.
Ezekiel was like me and you.
Ezequiel era como yo y usted.
4.
4.
Then he said to me.
Y me dijo entonces.
Speak a prophetic message to these bones and say, dry bones.
Profetiza sobre estos huesos y diles, huesos
dry
secos.
Bones, listen to the word of the Lord.
Huesos secos, oír palabra de Jehová.
This is what the sovereign Lord says. Look, I am going to put my breath in you and make you life again.
Así he dicho Jehová al Señor a estos huesos. He aquí, yo hago entrar espíritu en vosotros y viviréis.
I will put flesh and muscles over your skin, and I will put my breath in you. And I will come to life, and you will know that I am God.
Y pondré tendones sobre vosotros, y haré subir sobre vosotros carne, y os cubriré de piel, y pondré en vosotros espíritu, y vivirás, y sabrás que yo soy Jehová.
So I spoke the message just as he told me. I'm speaking the message to you today.
Yo estoy hablando el mensaje a usted hoy.
Suddenly I spoke, and the rattling noise. All across the valley, the bones of each body came together, attached themselves completely. The skeleton.
Profeticé pues como fue mandado, y hubo un ruido mientras yo profetizaba, y aquí un temblor, y los huesos se juntaron, cada hueso con su hueso.
Then as I watched muscle and flesh form over the bones, the skin formed to encover them bodies, but they still had no breath in them.
Y miré, he aquí tendones sobre ellos y la carne subió y la piel cubrió por encima de ellos, pero no habían ellos espíritu.
Then he said, speak a prophetic message to these winds. Son of man, speak prophetic message and say, this is what the sovereign Lord says, come, O breath from the four winds, breathe into these dead bodies so they will live again.
Y me dijo, profetiza al Espíritu, profetiza, hijo de hombre y del Espíritu. Así ha dicho Jehová el Señor, Espíritu, ven de los cuatro vientos y sopla sobre estos muertos y vivirán.
So I spoke the message.
So yo hablé un mensaje.
And commanded.
Y mandé.
As he commanded me to.
Así como él me mandó.
Breath come into these bodies.
Sopla que venga esta a estos cuerpos.
They all came to life and stood up on their feet.
Y todos vivieron y estuvieron sobre sus pies.
As a great army.
Como un ejército grande en extremo.
11.
11.
Then he said to me, son of man, these bones represent the people of Israel. They are saying, we have become old, dry bones. Hope is gone in the church. The church is dead.
La iglesia está muerta.
Hope is gone in the church.
La esperanza se ha ido.
Our nation is finished.
Nuestra nación se ha acabado.
The church is dead.
La iglesia está muerta.
But today, this morning,
pero hoy esta mañana,
I'm prophesying to you.
Estoy profetizando a usted.
Huesos secos. Levántense en el nombre de Cristo. Cristo.
Get up in the name of
Jesus. En el nombre de
Cristo.
Sandra,
levántate.
Get up in the name of Jesus.
En el nombre de
Jesús. Get up in Jesus.
En el nombre de Jesús.
If you believe.
Si usted cree.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Just work.
Haz de nuestros corazones tu altar, de nuestras vidas tu casa, tu habitación, una pasión hoy nos une. Deseamos tu espíritu, este pueblo te adora. Esta casa te espera. Está